All right, how the hell am I supposed to get back there? I know I have to get back. I know I can get back there because that stupid thing's back there. Whatever. No. I'll worry about it later. Maybe. I might come back to it. I never know. You never know.
Your signal's off the grid, so I'm guessing you found the vault. It contains the device Demichev killed your friend for. The TMD.
Right, is the TMD? That's film archive. These things are crushed. What's this? And there's the TMD explanation. Note, where's the note? I saw a note. Right here. Success. I imagine to create a time manipulation device in a form smaller than my original prototype. Now to lock it away where Demichev cannot find it. Dr. Victor Barisov. Because I think this is the place where he cannot get it. Why did that open for me?
Hello, I am Dr. Beresov, and this is Moscow Initiative Research Project, Film Log 19, relating to potential applications of the time manipulation device. Now, the device, or TMD as I come to refer to it, uses...
Oh, I have to put my hand in there. Magic. Oh, that's great. It's wonderful. TMD. You acquired a time manipulation device. The TMD allows you to move objects back and forth through time, changing their state between old and new. Press LB to age or renew objects in the world. See? And that'd be like... You know? You probably should go back to normal. And you should probably go back to normal. I wonder if the E99 is for, something for this. I thought that had ammo for a second. Impulse replaces your melee attack with more. Right bumper to fire my melee attack. My impulse. So that's what that is. That bar up there. The prototype is complete. Quite clunky, large beast it is. I need more elegant solution, but for now, this is fine. Dr. Victor Beresoff. Wait, hold on. There we go. What that means. I wonder. Because this is one that looks like one of those. Whoa! I thought it was one of those things with ammo in it. But I guess it's not. Gonna have to go over here and fix these stairs. Aging most objects, such as minimal amount of aging organisms. Yeah, see, I'm guessing I'm using E99 now. That's what it seems like.
Oh, Renko, I've got you on the GPS. For all our sakes, I hope you got the TMD. You must use it to go back to 1955 and stop Demichev from killing Beresov.
Yeah, see?
He is the only one who knows how to restore history to the way it's supposed to be.
I knew I was going to be able to get back in there somehow. Oh. I guess I need this to jump up here. This is where it came from. I didn't see these stairs my first time. I just flew down. E99. So I get back in here.
You should be coming upon a rift. A rip in time. They formed when the Singularity exploded, and the island is dotted with them.
Oh no, not dotted with them. Oh. Here's some stairs. Timers combined with the TMD allow you to travel back in time. Large quantities of E99. So yeah, this is what E99 is used for. I'm guessing. Well, all this for... Oh, that's 200 watts. It's smaller than 100. Press down the ground. Save Dr. Beresoff. Look at that. Older health packs. Follows footsteps, anything over here? Yep. Something good over here. E99. For the other weapon. Those other guys are way stronger. Why can't I change to a revert?